As I've said before, I can't really see the value for you or for her in bringing it all up again.
We need you to contact her so we can know for ourselves.
I think you don't even go into Inverness. Not in your condition.
I'm not ashamed.
Marry Henry. Even if you marry and divorce.
No, I'm not married, Mrs. Collins. And I'm having a baby. The two things, they don't always go together.